All right, I've just finished uploading all of the reviews. I was trying to upload the thumbnail. I don't know, I gotta check the size of them. This YouTube bot is too big, and I'm like, it's the usual way I would do it. But that garbage gotta go out. You know, when you got, because I have chicken, you know, when you do chicken or any kind of meat and you put it, even if you wrap it in a bag, you still smell it. Like, what the fart, yo? What the fart? I'm about to make some breakfast. Yeah. I put this at Trader Joe's yesterday. You know, the things on the dates on these things, you gotta eat it quick. This is expires June 14th. I'm trying this out. Yeah, so let's make some breakfast.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
Beautiful day. I'm trying to contemplate if I take my sweater off or leave it on. I have like a light hoodie underneath it, but I'm taking the chance. What I'm looking for. Put on my blue shoes. I'm about to run to Dollar Tree. Some few things I need to pick up. Come back in. Make some lunch. I'm going to throw on the wings. I'm going out. I guess it's called happy hour. Head to the city. Hang out with a friend of mine and for peace. I'm getting a drink because I'm a lightweight. I don't do that drinking and driving, but I'm gonna hang out for a bit. You know, just looking to enjoy the weekend. Tomorrow I'm hanging out with Jadena for a little bit, go grab a bite. Sunday I'm supposed to be filming for a collaboration video. Yeah, it's a fun weekend, y'all. So let's get on the road. I hope you're having a great day whenever you're seeing this. In New York, there's a law passed, you know, and they're still using plastic bags in Dollar Tree. I don't know, I guess everyone didn't get the memo. But I got bags. My brother gave me some for his job. My friend just gave me one yesterday from Fresh Direct. The thing is huge. I just hit her, I was like, can you get me one more, please? It opens up so big. I'm like, yes! So I'm about to head, I'm having half a tank of gas, one more, fill it up. That's good for the weekend going into next week. It's 104. I'm heading. Drop these wings in the air fryer. Eat and relax. I'll probably head out of the house like 4 o'clock. My friend said they're going to be out in the city by like 5. So, and I need to stop at my job because I got a package delivered that I want to get. I'm not leaving it there over the weekend. It is gorgeous, 75 degrees. It's not even, you know, I could deal with heat, but I can't deal with humidity. Give me the heat, keep the humidity. I mean, it ain't like I got hair to mess up or nothing like that. This dude behind me, he mad. I ain't driving fast enough for him. I'm looking at him in the rearview mirror, he like, cause he looking over like he trying to come over, but the van is over there too. And the van is behind me. Watch, he about to come over. He not. Because the van is turning. Oh, what a gorgeous day. It is 77 degrees. I'm back out on these streets, headed to the city now. I'm stopping at my job first. I'll pick up my package. Yes, I'm not leaving it there. Time go by fast though. Ever notice that when you take a day off, time go by fast? Like shit. But yeah. I'm only having a drink because I'm a lightweight. And my drink of choice is a Long Island iced tea, but I ain't doing that. The devil, I gotta drive back home. Shit. You can't see me. There you go. What is telling me to turn? Oh, okay. Christopher. Yeah. See y'all tomorrow. It's a beautiful night. 72. It's still 72 degrees. It's supposed to drop later into the 50s, but yes, everybody's out. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Yeah. Yeah, it's on auto, so it's gonna keep changing, whatever. Oh, excuse me. I had to make myself some breath. What did I come in here for? Oh, to plug in the battery. Another beautiful day. Memorial weekend. The weather is like lovely. Loveliness. What did you do this Memorial weekend? I asked you a question. What did you do? Gonna go out to lunch with my homie. We're meeting up at 2 o'clock. Y'all seen her in a couple of my videos, Jadana. I'm enjoying the weekend so far. Yeah. Don't let shit get you down. I'm here looking at the charger. Anyway, guys, I'll see y'all outside a little bit later. Yo, you looking for something to watch on Netflix? Check out What If. Oh my God. It is a dope series so far. Season. And I get mad because I get into these shows and it's only one season. I gotta wait. Netflix, what?
What's up, y'all? Yeah, so I'm not outside yet. 11:31, about to hit the shower. And about a half hour or so. I'm supposed to meet up with Jay at 2 for lunch. Yo, it looks gorgeous outside. And I'm thinking I might go to Dumbo after that and chill.
Yeah. Told you I see you outside. Yes, 70 degrees. How you doing? How you doing? It's beautiful. About to go grab some lunch. Hopefully that wind is not too much. About to grab some lunch. Then I might be going to a show in Coney Island. Not a show, some kind of dance something. I don't know. Where am I going? Am I turning here? I sure ain't. Like, ooh, I was in the turning lane only. But, yeah, I might go. But I know I want to go by the water, period. It's whether you got to enjoy this nice weather while you can. Because, shit, tomorrow might be snowing. Thing starting off with something warm. I just like to do that so you know my stomach don't get upset because yeah, sensitive stomach. It smells like sewer. Jesus, switch. Oh, right near the switch pad.
Ah!
Yeah, right over there. The garbage. Oh, Jesus. I came, I conquered Coney Island. About to head on the hop on the belt. Yo, my people ain't gonna be out until 6 o'clock. Shit, it's 4 o'clock. I ain't sitting out here for no 2 hours. And once I go back around, anyone know me? Once I'm back, I ain't coming back out. Yeah. I'm about to go. I need to buy water for the house. I'm good for water at work. I need water at the house of water. Whew. I got the itis. I'm gonna go to Fairway. Go see what they got on sale. Cause I like them, see they got my Poland fizzy water. Well, it's not seltzer, it's not seltzer. Seltzer and this, what is it? Seltzer, it's two different. Seltzer and something else. Carbonated, there you go. And seltzer to me is nasty, it's just bad and dry. Oh. So, head to the supermarket. We're gonna take me to Shore Park, right? Pay attention to where the heck I'm going. You would think I know where the hell I'm going by now. I don't come here often. Enough. Ooh, light gonna change. Ooh, light gonna, so I'm turning. Yeah, that's what I'm turning. So, oh, light gonna change. Catch it.